I'm Joe Flynn.
And I'm Anson Tebbets.
The Ethan Allen Express is now running at speeds up to 59 miles per hour.
That's why we want to alert you to stay away from the tracks and only cross when safe at designated crossings.
Trains can come at any time and from either direction.
Operating farm equipment may make it impossible to hear the train.
These trains take over a mile to stop.
We want our farmers to get home to their families each night, so please operate safely.
When you see tracks, think train.